We are very excited going into Utah. Like you said, we're coming off a great meet at LSU, and so we've really got the momentum going to practice this week, and we're going to carry that into the meet. There was definitely a different feeling going into the LSU meet. There was a sense of calm confidence throughout the gym, and everybody was really consistent in what they were doing with their gymnastics and how we were speaking and encouraging each other, and it was great to see that carry over into the meet, because the higher level that we can practice at is going to make our competition level even higher. And so we're going to carry that through this week as well and then into the meet on Friday. Well, it's a big atmosphere out there in Utah, and just like we have thousands of fans here in the Coliseum, they have that many fans out there in Utah. And so it's going to be different for us because they're not on our side cheering for us. And I'm happy that we're going to have a bunch of Georgia fans out there, but it's going to be important for us to stay focused on just our team and staying in the Georgia bubble.
Utah is very difficult to compete against because, one, they're an awesome team. They provide pressure. And two, the environment, the pressure, being out of your element, the crowd, you know, is all very... replicates very well what we feel at nationals. You know, it's high stakes, you're against high quality teams, and you got a huge crowd there that puts a lot of pressure on it in some way.
Utah week.
Momentum feels good, you know, it definitely builds your confidence, but you can't think of it like that, you know, because it almost puts extra pressure on you to up yourself. You really have to erase everything that you've done the week before, good, bad, positive, negative, and you start from zero, you go from there, and each meet you have to keep building on your performance and not your score and not what you did last week.
I know that they've lost but just a handful of times in that place over the last 20 years. We've competed with them very well the last few times we've been out there, and the meet's always close. It's always an electric atmosphere. And it's an atmosphere that's similar to ours here that we enjoy. So, you know, it's just like anybody else. You know, home field advantage when you get crowds like that. I don't care what sport it is. It has an effect. But we're excited about going out there. It's always an exciting meet. And win or lose, we always feel like we come out of that meet better than we were before we went. It's an experience that you have to experience. As you go through and move towards trying to do great things down the line.